No, it hasn't. It's still lining up here at the top of the hill at 132nd for King George. It's busy as well for Scott Road. It's easing off, but still back to 110th Avenue. So still you'll find delays on the approach to the bridge. On the bridge, it looks great moving across into New West. And there's no delays up or down the hill for McBride. Got a project to take on this summer? Do it yourself doesn't mean do it alone. Get all the tools, supplies, and advice you need at Home Hardware. Here's how. Caitlin?